This is not a tractor. I'm Darren, and this is Industrial Revolution. This is an Aultman-Taylor steam traction engine. Steam traction engines are quite a bit different. Modern tractors are the all-purpose vehicles of today's farm, but before tractors, traction engines were used to provide a lot of the power needed. One big difference is that they didn't actually go into the fields at all, and farmers often didn't even own them. Instead, farmers would still plow the fields, plant and harvest the crops, using their horses or oxen, and a lot of human labor, but then they'd hire someone to come provide power for other things. The traction engine would hook up to the equipment, like thrashers for wheat, for example, and tow the equipment, along with the wagon for its fuel and anything else they needed, from farm to farm. Once they arrived, they'd connect a big leather belt from the steel flywheel on the engine to the steel pulley on the other equipment to provide it with power. This later evolved into the power takeoff system, or PTO, used on all modern tractors. Here we see a traction engine being used to process corn, which has already been cut and taken from the fields. The same process, just with different equipment, could be used for just about anything, such as wheat, shown here. You could really power just about anything. So the way this works, you have a standard boiler and firebox, and up here, you have a small cylinder. The cylinder connects to this wheel, which connects to the flywheel on the other side. Let's move around there. This flywheel is powered just like the wheels on a locomotive. It's always turning if you're running the piston. On the back of it, you see there's a bevel gear on the flywheel shaft, and another shaft with another gear right next to it. That shaft connects down to the rear wheel of the traction engine. This shaft, when connected, allows you to use the power of the steam engine to actually drive the traction engine. You use the lever in front of the steering wheel to engage or disengage those gears, allowing the steam engine to drive the vehicle forward. So while traction engines aren't tractors, they did make huge advances in farming, which then led directly into tractors. That's why traction engines are the Industrial Revolution. So I do need your help to keep this channel going. And there's four main ways you can help me out. The first three of them are completely free. First, if you enjoyed the video, please hit like. It costs you nothing, it's one click, and that tells YouTube, hey, this video is worth watching, show it to more people. Second way you can help out is to subscribe to the channel. That will notify you whenever a new video comes out. Also, again, that tells YouTube, hey, this whole channel's worth watching, show this to people. That's gonna increase my viewership. Third thing you can do to help is comment. Comments of more than two or three words on YouTube videos, that's the most powerful thing you can do to help any YouTube creator to grow their audience. And finally, I do have a Patreon page I'm just getting set up. It's over at patreon.com/industrialrevolution. There's a link down in the description. If you'd help out there, that'd be great. That's just a few bucks a month. We're just starting out, but once we start to build a community, I'm hoping to be able to set up regular monthly or quarterly online chats so I can actually have conversations with our community members. Anyway, thanks for watching the video, and I look forward to seeing you at the next one.